Hi friends, welcome to Cherry's Craft. This is Ram. I am interested in craft making. I want you to also make those crafts along with me. If you are watching my channel first time, please subscribe, like, share, comment and click bell icon. Our next videos will not fail. Friends, today we are gonna make origami bow. Let's start friends. Friends, for making of origami bow, we need to take one square paper and fold it half. And we need to fold another half. After folding another half, we need to fold diagonally like this. Now we need to fold another diagonal too. After folding another diagonal, we need to fold like this and fold the upper point to the outside. After we need to open and fold all the sides upwards like this. After we need to fold all four sides like this to the center and fold. Now we need to fold the sides to the center line like this. After folding sides, now we need to open. After opening, we need to fold this. Now we need to cut the sides as I shown. We need to cut four sides like this and fold to the center line. After folding all four sides, we need to fold both sides downside and cut at the center up to the fold we have folded. And we need to fold up to the point downwards like this. We need to repeat the same at the other side too. And we need to fold up onwards to the fold we have folded like this crossly. Now we need to cut in the shape as I do. We need to fold the folds towards inside like this. See friends, our origami bow is completed. See how it looks. Thanks for watching.